My film Chauranga is in India Gold section. It's the first public screening of the film, world premiere, so to speak. I'm just walking out of the theater after my world premiere, and it's a wonderful, I think, feeling to have attended the first public screening of my own film. It was shot in two different schedules on two locations. The first schedule we shot in September last year in Bengal. For second schedule, we went to Odisha in January this year. We wanted to complete the shoot in 20 days without any break, because that's how much the budget allowed us. But because of some natural, intervention, the intervention from the Almighty, we had to break the schedule into two parts. It started raining heavily, and then some cyclone came in and all that. So we had to stop shooting in September last year, and we completed the shoot in January this year. We have many co-producers, and we are thankful to all these people, because we never had all the money to complete the film. But as and when money flew in, we started shooting the film, and at every stage people kept, you know, contributing to the project. And that way, many co-producers, many came on board after reading the screenplay, many came on board after they saw the first cut, many came on board after, you know, they had a better cut in front of them. So I think that's how the independent filmmaking it works. There are, for me, two or three things to filmmaking. Cinematography is certainly script and cinematography, because you see the film through the eyes of the cinematographer. And we really collaborated. The cinematographer Rama and I, we collaborated on the look and feel of the film. We started working 1 year before we actually started shooting. We spent a lot of time together, watching films together, discussing the films together, reading the script together. And I think the result is to be seen in the film. Similarly, sound, I was lucky that I found somebody who is very experienced, and somebody who is with a great sense of sound, Arun Nambiar. That way, you know, it was easy working on the sound part, because I knew that I was working with somebody who has a hell lot of experience behind him. In sound, music also is one of the most important elements. And Vivek Philip, who composed an original score for us, it adds a lot to the film. And Vivek is also, by training, a sound recordist from FTII. And that way he understands the music for cinema. So I think that adds another layer to the film. I want to make films that I completely believe in. I want to make only films that I have complete faith in, conviction. I'm still a journalist, and I think it's possible to keep two professions, especially if you're an independent filmmaker. I'm really lucky to have, been born or living in this era where I see lots of inspiring independent filmmakers making really delightful films which speak to the world and which also speak to the Indian audiences.
Even to make it look no light, we need to use lights. Yeah, we need to use a lot of light, and texture, the texture has to be created. You require a lot of light and then diffuse it to create that texture.
I've seen him using lots of innovative lighting equipment, like Harrigan lanterns on the set.
A lot of times torches. I've used torches, like mashal and like lanterns and all of that.